Are you stressing out because you need to get a hardcore lifter a gift this Christmas and you have no clue what to have under the tree for them? Well, look no further. You've come to the right place. Beast Training has your back. Christmas gift ideas for lifters. If you are a lifter yourself, send this to somebody to give them a little bit of direction, because if they're not a lifter, they have no idea what they're looking for. I could just tell you to go get them the supplements, go get them a lifting belt, go get them lifting straps, but no, that's boring. I'm gonna show you guys some real lifting gifts that will not only show that lifter in your life that you care, but actually surprise them with your lifting knowledge. Okay, I'm not gonna beat around the bush here. Steroids. The lifter in your life wants steroids. Oh, I don't want them to get that big. Spoiler alert, they don't lift for you. They lift for themselves. And steroids are the next step in their journey. Do not be selfish. Give them the Christmas they've always wanted and give them the gift of gains. Just kidding, do not give them steroids. It is actually your job and the gift to them that you protect them from themselves. Also, if you're watching this as a partner of a lifter needing actual gift ideas, you do not want to give them steroids, because how do I put this? You do not want their bedroom efficiency to go down. Do not give them steroids for your good and theirs. The next gift is the greatest gift, and it doesn't require a purchase. The only thing that this gift requires is your time. Your lifter in your life wants a gym partner if they go to the gym alone. This one is specifically for if you're in a relationship with a lifter. If under some obscene circumstance, you are a parent watching this video for a lifter, like maybe a child in your life, do not heed this advice. This one is specifically for the relationship partners. I'm sorry to break it to you. Not really. If your boyfriend or girlfriend is already a hardcore lifter or goes to the gym pretty frequently, start going to the gym with them. Share a hobby. It's good for you. I don't understand anyways how, if you are in a relationship with someone that goes to the gym frequently, how don't you? Like, can't you see the benefits in it? They're living a very healthy lifestyle. They're probably doing good in life because they go to the gym. Bro, how do you not want that for yourself? Anyways, start going to the gym with them. Consider this gift a gift for them and yourself and your wallet. What more could you ask for? The greatest gift is a gym partner. I hope you're enjoying the video so far. But in case you guys were unaware, I am now the co-host of a late night talk show podcast known as the MOH Show. We do a wide variety of topics, motivational stuff, more serious stuff, comedy. So if you guys are interested in that type of content, be sure to go subscribe to the MOH channel. We are live every Friday at 7 p.m. PST. This is just one clip of it coming up. So we'll roll the clip and then we'll get right back into the Beast Training video. Enjoy.
We need to pull up Bellsprout because I need the viewer to see my next Pokemon.
Oh no.
You know what?
Oh God.
Listen.
God, right. Stop.
This
it.
Is my favorite one.
All right.
Can you and I say this because, well,
you need to go to prison.
For personal reasons.
You need to go to prison. Why are you?
What do you mean? For, you know?
You're going to.
He shoots pee balls, right? Is this zombies versus plants? I'm serious.
Whoa.
You know?
Oh,
yo, yo, yo. Yeah.
That's what okay.
This man says zombies versus plants. That's, hey. That's the funniest shit I've ever heard. Have you ever heard of this stuff?
Oh, no. Oh, no. That's his next pick. Why did you pull him up?
You all need to go to jail.
You need to go to jail. You need to be locked up.
The third gift idea is one for those that maybe the previous two have been too expensive. Maybe you can't afford steroids. Or maybe you can't afford a gym membership for yourself. Well, this gift idea is for you. This one is for those budget gift givers. I mean, what can I say? Lifting is not a cheap hobby, so you're not gonna find cheap gifts unless it's this one. You gotta trust me here, okay? Just hear me out. This gift is also multiple parts, so let's start the Christmas list. First up, you're gonna need one of these. This is a squat bench hybrid. It's gonna save you a lot of money instead of getting both separate. Who doesn't like saving money? Number two is one of these. Trust me, it's not expensive, okay? When have I failed you before? And finally, you're just gonna need some extra accessories, like lights. Lights are not expensive, obviously. People have them in their rooms all the time. Once you have these items in your Christmas list, in your cart, wherever you're buying these, Amazon, whatever, just press the checkout button. Do not look at the price at the bottom. Like I said, you're gonna have to trust me. I don't know what else you want me to say. I haven't failed you before. I'm not gonna fail you now. The one thing that isn't part of this list that you can buy is space for these items. So you're gonna have to supply that yourself. All right, how about an actual cheap option this time? Trust me, okay? An actual cheap option, a pillow. Listen, sleep is the most important thing for gains, that and water. Sleep and water, the most important things for gains. And if the lifter in your life is a guy, chances are he's been sleeping on the exact same pillow for the last decade and a half plus. Get that man a new pillow. My dude's pillow has been through it. It has seen things that cannot be spoken about in any regard. That pillow needs a refresh, and you can give that to him this Christmas. And if your lifter is a girl, chances are she wants to add a pillow to her 20 that are already on her bed. Ladies, I don't understand this. How do you even sleep with that many pillows on your bed? There's not even space for you. How do you even let that happen to yourself? No wonder you complain about not being able to get sleep and you have headaches all the time. Yeah, because you have a bed that you can't sleep on. Regardless, improve their sleep, improve their gains. But let's say you actually want to improve their gains in the gym. You want to give them some actual equipment other than, of course, a belt and straps, because that's boring. So let me introduce you to a single rope attachment. Okay, I know this looks questionable, and I could probably only show this on YouTube for like a couple seconds without them demonetizing me. I know, just ignore it. Lifters know that this attachment is game changing. It will absolutely change how you do certain cable movements. If you're not a lifter, I'm sure that sounds like another language to you. But trust me when I say this is a game changer. This isn't expensive either. Also, it's just like a convenience thing. So if you wanna make their gym life easier and increase their gains, get them a single rope attachment. The next one is something I don't own, but it's an Angles 90 grip. This is not sponsored, but this one is also life-changing. Let's say the lifter in your life is your romantic partner and you like their back. You like back muscles. I think most people do. An Angles 90 grip is going to be a gift for you as well. It will change how their back looks. It will change their back workouts and overall just improve their gains in the gym. A gift for you visually and a gift for them physically. What more could you ask for? Okay, so let's get into some clothes. But you don't want to be basic and get them Gymshark, Alpha Elite, whatever. That stuff is basic and boring. They only come in certain colors. Oh, it's all about the outfits. Let me tell you, you really want to impress your lifter, get them actually funny or impressive gym clothes. Let me grab one for you. This is one that I own myself. Shout out Bro Science Life, Dom Mazzetti, okay? Most lifters know who this guy is, but he sells this. Again, of course it's not sponsored, but this is hilarious. This is a fantastic Christmas sweater for a lifter. Would you rather them just have an all red sweatshirt? Boring. How about something on it that is funny or cool, whatever. That's a better gift. Stuff like that is way better than just basic ass gym clothes. Speaking of things that aren't basic ass gym clothes, shout out Beast Training Clothing. Not for real, beasttrainingclothing.com. If your lifter is someone that will only wear dark clothes or basic ass clothes, I'm sorry. Tell them to stop being lame and get out of their comfort zone. Maybe the lifter in your life is a little bit vain, but in case you were unaware, every single lifter is a little bit vain because that's the only way they care about improving is if they care a lot about how they look. So this next gift will work for every lifter. That is a mirror in their bedroom if they don't already have one. Every single lifter turns their bathroom into a bodybuilding competition after a good lift, or at night after a good lift. Instead, give them the option of doing that in their own bedroom as well. Also, there's another benefit to this. When they wake up every morning and look at themselves in the mirror, they'll get hit and absolutely pummeled by a wave of body dysmorphia. Call it body dysmorphia spawn camping. This will improve their gains. This next one is for very vain lifters. Gotta take a special type. Nothing wrong with it. They're just gotta be very vain. Set them up with a photo shoot. This can either be very expensive, like an actual professional photo shoot, or do it yourself. Every single phone is basically an expensive ass camera anyways. So you could do it yourself for no cost. The problem that many lifters face is that they are the only ones that take photos of themselves. Every single photo they take is either in the gym, in the mirror. Lifters need a different outlet for how they look. Something to look back on years down the line and say, wow, these are actually good pictures. One thing that plagues every veteran lifter is that they wish that they had progress photos. Give your lifter the gift of good ass photos for their physique. Let them have a recollection of their journey as a lifter. That sums up unique gift ideas for the lifter in your life. Remember, the more money you spend on them, the more you love them. Lifters, take this into account as well. If your girl only gives you a $10 gift, remember that. Okay, remember that. Let me know other gift ideas in the comments below. Help other people out in the comments that I may have missed. Enjoy the fitness, comedy, and motivational content. Click this button right here to subscribe to the Beast Training channel, and click this button right here to watch the next video that YouTube thinks is the best one for you. Embrace chaos and release your beast.